I just got these new switches, and they look like diamonds.
Whoa.
And you don't even have to mine for them? Now at $7 for 10 switches, these need to be good. Now, these are a keyboard switch. They're linear, with a 58-gram spring. But how do they feel? They have a pretty harsh bottom out. They also have trouble fitting into some plates. But how do they sound? Here's some Mirandi switches for comparison. These are almost half price. Okay. And now here's the diamonds. Wow, those are loud.